I bring you good news. We stand at the dawn of a new golden age, where others merely survive. We thrive! And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. And most of all, they envy our victories in the struggle for freedom. Because yes, freedom is what we all work towards. To celebrate this struggle, I ask my loyal workers, who among you is prepared to fight for your freedom?
Right here. We have one. This man here will fight in the hole. Come on, Asher. Will you send someone to
Sir,
the hole?
Sir, you carry not only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world.
She sets up the fights.
Report to Phaedra in the steel mill.
You? Fight in the hole? Ah, I can't wait with it.
So you're the dumbass scab that signed up to fight in the hole, huh? Well, head on down. Phaedra's waiting for you. And what are you doing down here, slave? Don't tell me your pale ass is gonna throw down. You don't sign up. You tell me that you want to fight. I set up a fight. You die, and I repeat it with the next jackass slave who comes in here. Sound good? You want in? Come on, death's gotta be better than your life, am I right? Oh yeah? You sure you're ready to die? Well, all right. I've got one for you right away. Or you can take some time to put your affairs in order. We're gonna throw you in there with a bunch of the other scabs who think they've got what it takes. You're all gonna fight it out, and the last one standing gets to move.
They will fight! They will die! And all for you! All for your entertainment!
impressive, slave. You've got some fight in you. Here's something for the rad. You again? I wouldn't... Asher says he wants to make... Not bad, Grinder, not bad. The Bear Brothers were... One more... Here's a... You again? Back from... This'll... You're going up against Gruber. He's one of the only slaves to win in the hole. I guess he got a taste for blood. So I...
Grenade!
is toppled! A new slave rises from the gutter to join us! Welcome him! He's earned it!
Don't wuss out on me.
Well now, aren't you quite the scrapper? You've done well.
Now, go...
Thank you.
If it isn't, you hit the jackpot. I hope so. But if you screw up... Could be worse, pal. Looking good, newbie.
First, pal. Do you want something? Such a badass now, are ya? Look at the guns on you.
Lord Asher will be right with you. Feel free to wait inside, champion.
I'm telling you, I've got it covered. I'll be with you right after I maintain some order and dispense a little justice.
And I suppose you'll follow that up by raising the dead.
No, but I may heal the infirm later in the week. Time permitting, of course.
Sir, we've had sightings of Werner back in the city, and there's been an increase in chatter between slaves.
Workers.
What?
We call them workers. Helps with morale. Reminds them that they might earn their freedom someday.
Whatever we call them, they've been gathering makeshift weapons.
All right, all right. Put your guards on alert. Tell them to be on the lookout for anyone loitering too long downtown. And keep a watch on Medea at all times. Anything big happens, it's bound to go through her. Now, I've got a very important meeting with our new friend. So if anything big comes up, you use the intercom.
Yes, sir.
Okay, break's over. Nice work in the hole, new blood. Knew you couldn't be one of our normal workers. So that begs the question, who are you? And what are you doing in my city? You heard right. And after a show like that, how could I refuse someone of your talents? While the rest of the world scrambles to survive, we have an army, industry, and thanks to a recent surprise, we've got no need to fear radiation. But we do have a few loose ends that still need tied up. Tell me, do you know a man named Werner? You know he's not to be trusted. He escaped after a failed coup, and I believe he's working with the slaves to plan a revolt. You know the slaves, and you've met Werner, so you're in a prime position to put an end to him. Do that, and I'll make you a lieutenant in my army. That's what I wanted to hear! You've got a bright future ahead of you in the pit, new blood. In fact, I'd like to let you in on a little secret and show you the amazing advance that'll secure our place in the wasteland. Now, I think, would be a good time for you to meet the cure for yourself. Let's take a trip back to the lab where Sandra can explain.
Lord Asher,
don't let me
the slaves are rioting, and someone's
don't
armed
let me
them.
Keep you.
We need you out here, and fast.
Don't let me... Damn it, I'm on my way. I suggest you forget Werner's offer and consider mine. Stop Werner, and you'll have a bright future in the pit. Don't disappoint me, new blood.
Mind yourself in Lord Asher's home. Find yourself in Lord Asher's home.
Oh, Asher told me you might be coming. I'm Sandra. Asher's... Oh, I hate it when... Well, this is a nice surprise. Apparently you and Asher are the only other people who know anything about science in this place. Yes, it seems that our daughter was born with a natural... I'm still trying to figure out why. Oh no, these tests are perfectly safe. In fact, between the crib and her uncanny, Asher and I would never... You're a dear, but if you really want to help, you should probably go deep. Now if...
Find yourself in Lord Asher's home.
Fun.
Keep it down. I don't trust anybody who looks as friendly as you.
it ain't the saint.
Well now, a grinder made it out of the hole. That hasn't happened in a while. Sure thing, newbie. It isn't my favorite. Sure thing, newbie. Yeah, sure, newbie. Sure thing, newbie.
So, I suppose you signed... We're just supposed to live and die in slavery? Wake up, you simple-headed sap. That baby could... Fine. If it'll get you out of the way, go check under the blast. Look for a rooftop door in the south. They'd rather die for freedom than die working.
What are you looking at?
Damn. Glad you're on our side, Peter.
What are you looking at?
I knew I heard some.
Ah, you finally made it. I've got everything ready, and there are plenty of... Wait, where's the cure? And you just went along with him. Here, I thought that you, of all people, would un... But you're just a coward. Nah, I don't think so. You're just gonna be their tool. There you are.
You ain't so good, are you?
Can I do?
I knew I could trust you, and I wasn't disappointed. The pit has a bright. Now that Marie's back, without it killing our kids, we can grow like a real city. It's taken me a lot of work to rebuild. Right now, nothing. But once we do have a cure, you've kept the city in one piece. As a full citizen of the pit, you'll have full access. And I think so. That's, of course, you can help out at the mid. And if this, it's been through so much. Not in the slightest. See, it, my little Marie.
Something for you, Professor.
Keep walking. Keep walking.
Lord Asher, protect us all.
Thank you. You're new, aren't you? serve you, Master.
Don't mind this. Good hunting.